guys, thanks for stopping by Scraps Mine. Today I'm going to be sharing with you a project I created for Sweet Nothing Stamp Company, and I will have a link down below in my description box, as always, to the shop where you can find the adorable little images from Sweet Nothing Stamp Company. And if you haven't heard of them, be sure to come on over to our blog. I'll have a link as well down below, and to our Facebook group. They're such cute images. If you love to color, they're so fun and they're so adorable. So today's project, I wanted to create a little treat bag, and with summer coming to an end, I thought it would be a really fun way to say goodbye to summer with handing out a couple of these cute little treat bags that I made using Lemonade Stand Sophie. And this is Sophie right here. Isn't she adorable? She has her lemonade stand and her lemonade, and she's already set to sell some lemonade to some thirsty pedestrians going by. So what I ended up doing was I took a glassine bag, and it's just, you know, a normal glassine bag. I think this may be a 5x7 size. I ran it through my Cuddlebug, and it is a polka dot embossing folder, and I ran that through. And I went ahead and I colored Sophie up using my Copics, and I kept her pretty simple. Just wanted really the lemonade to pop off of the image here. And so I colored the stand in some different tones of browns, and I colored it so it kind of would look like rusted wood. And then I slit the top here and put some dimensionals underneath there. So it gave it some dimension. So it looked like Sophie was underneath the top part of her lemonade stand there. I also took some chalks and a little puff, and I gave some little faux clouds in the background of Sophie, and I'm not sure if my camera will pick that up or not, just so she doesn't look like she's floating out there nowhere land. I did add some AccuSpeak glitter pins to the banner down here that says lemonade, along with some My Mind's Eye twine. And I also added some AccuSpeakas to the lemons and the lemonade, as well as the lemonade that she's holding in her hand. And it does give it a really fun, beautiful, sparkly look to it in person. And then I went ahead and I took some of this paper here, and this is an older collection. I think it may have been like last summer by Little Yellow Bicycle. And I thought it was perfect because it has these lemons all over the paper. And on the back, it has this really cute polka dot. So the polka dot paper, I cut a strip of it and I adhered it onto my glassine bag right here. And then I went ahead and attached my digi image of Lemonade Sophie on top. And I added, before I added her, I added some washi tape. And this is a really fun chevron pattern that I went ahead and I just ran that along the bottom to give it a little extra pop of color there. And then I took my stamp set from Paper Smooches, and it's called Word Up. It's this one here. And I took the Enjoy, and I stamped it in the two different tones of blue from Jenny Bowen. And I stamped it in the darker and then went over it with the lighter just to give it a little bit of pop as well. And then I took a cake pop stick that you can find in like the baking goods aisle at any kind of craft store or baking store. And it's just really a solid white paper straw, basically, without the hole through the center. And I wrapped this washi tape around it to give it some color. And then I added these little lemons on top that I cut out of this paper here, and added some stickles around to give it a little bit of sparkle. Once again, I added a little bow up here, and then I made this double fishtail banner out of the paper as well. And then inside my little treat bag, because it is coming to the end of summer, and Sophie, of course, has some lemonade here, I went ahead and I added some of these little pre-packed, sealed crystal light lemonades inside of my little glassine bag here. And you can see through the back that they're very convenient to add to a little goodie bag like this. So I just added a couple of them in the back, folded over my little glassine bag, and added a little piece of washi just to hold it down. So this is my end of summer gift. It's a last kind of saying goodbye to summer by enjoying a couple nice glasses of some lemonade. So guys, be sure to come on over to Sweet Nothing Stamp Company and check out all the really fun digi images that are available for purchase. As well as, don't forget, we have a challenge going on right now, which all the information is on the Sweet Nothing Stamp Company blog, as well as on my personal blog. I'll have a link to everything down below, so be sure to check out that. We are giving away a $25 gift certificate to scrapbook.com, which can buy a ton of product on their website. Be sure to check out all the details and head on over to Scrapbook and check out what you can get for $25. You'll be quite amazed. But be sure to join our challenge. It's super fun and you won't want to miss out the opportunity of trying out these cute little digi images that are available at Sweet Nothing Stamp Company. Thanks guys so much for stopping by. And I'll see you later. Bye.